elbow completely cuts them off. Punch connects. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex. Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, God. Oh, man. Punch. Oh, driving the elbow. What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh my God. Striking at will. Oh my, what a splash. Ooh,
set back into the ring.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Uh-oh. Ooh, saw it coming and got an elbow for the trip.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
What's coming next? Taking it.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
I quit.
Gotta find a way out of the sharpshooter. And does just that.
Quick thinking pays off.
There you go.
The Superman driver.
This one is all but over.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Oh! Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron. Absolutely choked by a jerk.
Into the cover!
These two had no trouble adapting to the stiff.
Here comes trouble.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by the Superstar from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 260 pounds, the World Champion, Ace.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
They are ready for a fight.
And his opponent, accompanied by Emily from Kingston, Jamaica, weighing in at 215 pounds, Buck
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
And as this match gets underway, it's worth noting that while this is a non-title match, we've got a superstar here who very much has championship aspirations on their mind.
As they should. If you don't want to be a champ, you shouldn't even consider getting into this business.
They definitely have that mentality, Corey.
And across the ring, a man looking to cement his legacy as a title holder in our sport.
You gotta hope he isn't taking it easy, even though the title's not on the line. You just know the vultures are circling. It's important he projects strength if he wants to keep his reign strong.
Oh, a spine buster, crippling. Oh, back elbow.
Oh, dropping down all their weight.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
To a monkey flip. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but
no way. Big impact.
That is tossing your own body around without a care. Whoa.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He's getting a huge boost right now.
No.
Slingshot cross body. That was ridiculous.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Back in under the ropes. Spinning heel kick. Quick reflex. Will this be enough? Oh, he kicked out.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Setting up for something here.
Ooh, he's pulling the trick here. No way.
Barrel toe pain.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Slides him back to the mat.
Four.
Between the ropes, rolls through.
Nice drop kick.
Can he score the pin? Manages to escape before the three count.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
He's turning the tables.
A stalemate of counters.
A jumping knee strike on point.
To the lower body.
Oh, what a chop! And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee. That kind of focused attack on the leg could provide dividends.
Into the corner now.
Uh-oh.
Got it scouted. Closed fist connects.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
This superstar has a hold of the leg going round and round. Ouch! Right down on the leg.
An effective attack to the leg can hurt everything from balance to mobility. It can drastically limit you inside the ring.
Oh,
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Sharpshooter! Submission hold locked in.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now,
gotta find a way out of the sharpshooter. And does just that.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's good.
Inverted atomic drop. Oh, atomic drop into a kick to the face.
Is it enough? The cover!
Mind kicked out.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
Just dished out his mind.
Be all. Let's see.
Two. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Gets inside the ring. I love this. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Incoming! Risky move.
Can they get the three count in here?
This is it.
Kicks out. He still has life.
How? How?
Tough position to be caught in here.
You gotta be broke to hit full posse. Be the greatest beast the world has ever seen. I feed him every day. I'm clean. I feed him all the hate and he throws me. He can stop your big piss off quick. If you cross him, you might drop dead. Metaphorically, of course, had to live this war. Never getting bored. House of blood and gore. Heart is wanting more. Being from the swamp. They don't really understand until they feel the force. Hard in. He starts shit. Be hard lit in the darkness. Put apart quick. Let scars rip. To be chewed up and discarded.
In this world ain't right. I accept it. Negative energy. I expect it. Once it's in your mind, it's infectious. So fight for your life and reject it. You better give me space, I'm protected. My adrenaline's spiced when I'm threatened. And if you stay in my way, I'm aggressive. Cause when there's no legs, it'll kill when I'm desperate.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 269 pounds, Nate King Omega!
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
And from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 268 pounds, the Destroyer, Damian Rage.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition.
Fatal four-way has begun. The first of these four superstars to get a pinfall or submission will be the winner. But we can already tell no one in this match is going to make it easy for anyone else. Tilt-a-whirl arm drag. And that failed to hit the mark.
Chicken wing underhook. Up.
An elbow into a dragon suplex.
Vicious knee.
Surrounds you at all times. How exactly does a superstar cope with that, Corey?
By making sure they're not an easy target in the ring. Don't stand still and just wait for form to come your way. Stay light on your feet, keep moving, and pick your spots to attack carefully.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Kendo stick impact.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Kick to the gut. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Stomping. Ouch.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Might be it.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Using the rope to their advantage. And what's he looking for here?
Trying to fight with a hurt arm. It's no easy task.
He's lost some of his win now. And some effective offense with that one. Oh! Stomp puller leg snap. Very effective. And Atlas offense with a powerful purpose.
Position
here. No, 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 no. Power out of the apron.
Oh, no, off the top.
also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Oh, God, that hurt.
A little sizzle before the stick.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think he can cut back.
Hoisted up. Buster. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring now.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Able to counter. Gets him with the counter. And he goes into the ring.
Wow. Stolen from his opponent's artillery. My, oh my, what elevation.
Send him up with the flat line. He's finding himself in trouble here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment? Ooh.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Counters. Get out of the corner.
Slamming their opponent into place. Curious to see what's coming next from the second row. Beautiful splash.
Jumpers out. Championship on the line. Oh, look at this. Headbutt.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Able to get out of the way.
Military press.
He has him right where he wants him. Over the top rope.
Returning to the ring now.
Here's the pin title on the line. Here
we go. Oh, my God. He's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment. The WWE Universe is caught up in this one.
They are up and they are both. They're all out of energy in the ring.
Measuring.
In a second to stay alive.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Oh, what a kick. Ooh. He's back into the ring. Electric chair.
Conclusion to this. The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from Jersey City, New Jersey. Weighing in at 220 pounds, Ethan Carter. And his opponents, first, from the Welsh Valleys, weighing in at 224 pounds, the undisputed, the universal heavyweight, national honor wrestling champion, Alpha Wolf. And from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 220 pounds, the undisputed champion, the Grim Reaper, D'Shawn Rossi. And representing the generation from Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 210 pounds, the rock star, Ricky Smith.
Take a look at the talent.
Every single fatal four-way match has its own flavor, Corey, and that means you have to adopt whatever strategy is going to help you in that particular match.
True words, Michael. I've seen some fatal four-ways when it's best to join forces against an especially intimidating foe.
But even so, Corey, that doesn't always guarantee the biggest threat becoming a non-factor.
But my point is, even if it doesn't work, sometimes you have to join forces with an opponent to even have a chance at victory.
We'll see if that's the case as this fatal four-way unfolds.
You guys wouldn't believe the number of times I've been into the count.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
As their opponent hooked a couple of jabs,
placed it over into a suplex.
In the arm and knee strike.
Climbing up to the top now.
From the top.
Looking for. And he goes for the pin. It's still hanging on.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
He's getting a little battered now.
Down with the senton.
The better part of valor.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's been placed in the corner now. Brought back into the ring from the floor.
Enziguri!
Look at that!
Oh, count him out.
Can't stay the best of friends during the duration of this match, but they got the work done now. This might be the start of something.
Here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
The foot DDT.
Tucks his tail between his legs and gets out of there.
Ow! Didn't see that.
Yikes. He switches it back around. Looking for a suplex here to set up a cutter.
And will this be it?
He forces a break before the count of two.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Back in the ring now. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Oh, man, take me out to the ball game.
Oh, no. Sedna clutches in.
The beginning of the end.
Will this match?
Needs to get out of the ankle lock and does so.
Imagine having to continue competing after eating the apron like that. That one's scouted.
Control.
Russian leg sweep. Not done there.
And heavy hands to follow.
Oh, look out. Whoa!
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Lights out.
Oh, driver spiked him.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
Ooh. He's got him scouted. Spinebuster. He's feeling it. Got him in his sights. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Witness to your crew.
Right under Park. He tosses it back in there.
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
And see. Skull crushing finale. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Into a counter. Nicely done.
We got part two on the way.
And he breaks the pin. He climbs into the ring. Springboard. Oh, snap suplex. Submission time.
Dragon sleeper.
Oh, this should have been over. But he breaks the hold. My favorite kind of thrashing, Cole.
Looks like they're looking for a neck.
Fall to the neck.
Setting up.
And Neville, he gets there. A few seconds longer in this.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
From these competitors.
A kick, opponent goes down. So it's a great opportunity.
Two count. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Incredible resiliency.
Suplex stunner. Hooks in. And down. Brain buster. Tuck him in. It's bedtime. Two. He's still. Surviving now.
We're tough, though. I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how he can still be standing. And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Oh, a kendo stick wrapped around the head. Fighting back by the counter. In this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they don't have their turning point.
To the top.
Guys, I think this one's over.
Oh, he catches a kick to the face. He returns to the ring. Oh my gosh, what impact. And now he's in a challenging position.
He can only consume this amount of pain for so long before succumbing to its effects. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
What a kick out of two.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him. I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Anxious to see what's coming next.
Fisherman driver!
Ooh. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Uh-oh.
wrists captured it. He's heading back to the ring. Hooks in.
Will that be the deciding factor?
There's two!
Got him, and he wins the fatal four-way.
Here is your winner, the Rockstar, Ricky Smith.
After a memorable fatal four-way.
Better get ready.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team match and is for the Northern World Heavyweight Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 500 pounds, The Generation.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
And their opponents, first, from Saratoga Springs, New York, weighing in at 360 pounds, Bad Attitude Ace Storm.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
Champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
The challengers are coming in on top of their game, looking to ride momentum to those tag team championships.
There's the bell, and we've got a Tornado tag match on our hands.
This is really a different beast for a tag team.
All the hit of the full Nelson!
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up the move.
Jarring headbutt and
side
kick connects.
And there's more. Corpse Spanish fly.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Oof. Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
Boston Crunch, incredible.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Here we go.
Look out below. Just crashing down with high impact.
Steer clear of that. What's he going to do here?
He's absorbed some damage already.
Throwing their body.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Nasty headbutt. Not done yet.
Beautiful side suplex.
What a counter. Oh my God. He eludes the contact.
Dragon down. Shot right to the kidney. And again,
they win behind your opponent.
Into the ball, Nelson.
As much grit as it takes to hit a pile driver, we cannot forget how much
he breaks it up, and we're still going. Lifted way high to the heavens.
Crucifix powerbomb.
Impact. Still in it.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Oh, shoulders
down. Championship on the line.
They got it. And they're the new tag team champions.
Here are your winners. And the new Northern World Heavyweights.
Victorious at last after a lot of electrifying action in this tag team matchup.
These men really rose to the unique challenge of a tornado tag match.